Good afternoon.
Afternoon.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Good. What's your name?
My name is Kajetini.
Very good. Kajetini, where are you standing here?
I'm standing in the toilet.
At the toilet. Is it a good toilet?
Yeah.
Do you like it?
Yes.
What is this bucket? The bucket I'm seeing, what is it for?
Bucket.
What do you put in the bucket?
Water.
You use, what is there, water?
Yeah.
So you have water in the bucket?
Yeah.
And what do you do with the water?
I wash my hand.
You use it to wash your
hand.
Your hand. Yeah. Which grade are you?
In grade 3.
Grade 3. So you, when you use the toilet,
yeah,
you use water to wash your
hands.
What do you use with what? Water and? You use water and what?
Soap.
Soap. Mm. Your water and?
Soap.
Soap, huh? So from here, you go to the tap down there, huh? You go to the tap down there and you wash your hands.
Hmm?
Do you like the toilets? Are they nice?
Yeah.
Toilets are good. Now let's go to the tap and show me how you wash your hands. Good. So you open the tap now, and then you wash your hands.
Yeah.
Very good. Very good, Kaja. You say your name is? Kajetini. Oh, Njim, you are Kajetini Njim. Okay, and you are in grade? Grade 3. How old are you? How many years have you?
13.
Uh-huh. So you like your school?
Yeah.
Do you like the water?
Yeah.
Is it good? Good. Why do you wash your hands? Do you know? Why do you wash your hands after using the toilet? Why? Why do you wash your hands? You clean the germs from your hands. Huh? Is it good to use the toilet without washing your hands?
No.
Yeah? It's not good. Very good. You say your name is? Kadiatu?
Njie.
Thank you so much. Huh?